A ver, ¿qué tenemos aquí? Gemela pelirroja. Un coche. Una terminal. Un contenedor. Calle comercial. Calle burocracia. Supongo que tendré que ir por ahí. Vale, pero no me van a dejar entrar, o lo que quiera que haya por ahí, seguro que no me dejan entrar. Otro yonki. Vale, una agenda electrónica.
But it's half broken.
Hay un montón de objetos que han desaparecido del inventario y que ni siquiera los he usado.
It's not working this way. Just junk.
Vale. Burócratas. Base de datos de personas perdidas.
A database containing some of the missing persons of past years. Half empty, half pointless.
Todos los años miles de personas aparecen misteriosamente en Neoberlín. Desde 2033 esta base de datos recopila las denuncias que fueron presentadas ante las autoridades. Por nombre y por fecha. No tiene sentido. Es que no sabemos nada. Tengo que ir uno por uno. Ah, no creo que esto sea así.
Claro.
Claro, claro, lógico.
Sam, do you know my father's name?
I'm sorry, Tina. I can't remember it. It might have been erased from my memory.
Damn. Are you sure you can't do anything about it?
I'm afraid not. But we should look around. Maybe someone can help us.
Okay, let's find a way to recover your memory. Hi.
Yes?
Is this where you archive people's records?
No. We only store our glorious mayor, Mr. Rump's poetry here.
Ugh, are Sam's the only helpful robots in this city?
So, are you here to peruse the city archives, or just to crowd the lobby?
I need information about someone.
Good. We archive birth certificates, census data, public facilities info.
Can I look up someone's personal records?
The archive will be open tomorrow at 11:07 a.m.
But I need to use it right now.
The archive cannot be accessed outside regular work hours unless a properly certified police permission form is produced.
I just need to look up my dad's info.
Your father's? I'd have guessed you to be an abandoned donor child. You kids look all the same to me. Even if I run a 99.2% accurate facial recognition algorithm. Anyway, I bet your mother just told you some phony story about a father.
She didn't. And I did have a dad. I just need to find out more about him.
Sure. Okay. Return with police permission, and you can access the information you need.
Vale, necesito el permiso de la policía.
Okay, I'll see if I can get that permission.
Enjoy the night.
Aquí no hay nada. En el coche, luego tenemos la terminal y la gemela.
Just a parked car. The owner is nowhere to be seen. It's locked.
It's locked.
Vale, lo mismo. A ver, la terminal esta, ¿qué es?
Welcome to
Neoberlin. It just shows how great it is in Neoberlin. Blah.
Nada. Pues vamos a hablar con estas dos. Y luego iremos al barrio comercial.
What's up?
Who are you?
I'm Aga.
And I'm Isa.
And we don't talk with anyone who's not our friend.
Or doesn't have something for us.
Or doesn't know someone that we know.
So which are you?
I'm your friend.
No, you're not.
Leave us alone.
What are you doing here at this time of night?
Ask the little lass who's probably not even 10 yet.
None of her business anyway. Nothing. I'd better go.
See?
You...
Tampoco han sido útiles estas dos. ¿Y la calle comercial? A ver qué hay. Válvulas y tubos, una tienda, cafetería, bar de fideos, recepción de la corporación.
Intricate system of pipes. I wonder what they are connected to. It doesn't work.
With the government of the Avalanche. Silent government.
Esta tienda no se puede entrar. Ni a la cafetería tampoco se puede entrar.
Selling pointless stuff. Coffee makes me fidgety. Just a noodle bar. No need to go there now. It's the city hall. Mr. Rump lives there.
Ah, el ayuntamiento. Vale, ¿y aquí? ¿Qué es esto? Seguridad. ¿Esto es la policía, a lo mejor?
I guess it's active during the daytime. Excuse me.
No way I'll let you in.
But...
The offices are closed at this time of night, and you are not allowed to stay in the hall for more than 15 minutes. Please leave.
Vale, ¿y si habla Sam con él? A ver si es diferente.
Excuse me.
I hope you won't ask me to let you in.
Are you sure there's no chance to let us in?
The offices are closed at this time of night, and you are not allowed to stay in the hall for more than 15 minutes. Please leave.
Excuse me.
I hope...
No, of course not. I just wanted to initiate a conversation.
Oh, all right. What do you want to talk about?
Vale. A ver si puedo... Si puedo sacarle algo de información.
Do you ever dream about kites?
Kites? I dream of sheep sometimes, but I've never dreamed of kites.
Otra referencia a Blade Runner.
Being so big, is it hard to move around Neo Berlin's narrow alleys?
Neo Berlin's alleys? Sometimes I go in for maintenance, or they transport me to the factory using a flying truck. Other than that, I basically spend all my time in this hall.
And you never get bored?
I guess they haven't programmed me to be bored.
Then what have they programmed you for?
Not to let anyone in after closing time.
How about brave robots that tweak their code and change the function evil humans program them for?
You mean to the end result of allowing a clumsy couple of characters to enter corporate offices outside business hours?
Exactly.
Let me think about it. Can't do that. Please leave.
Vale.
Excuse me.
I hope you won't...
Actually, I was wondering...
The officers offered you and police...
Esto es lo mismo. Nada, entonces... No hay manera de que nos deje entrar.
Are you sure that...
The offered you and not police...
No, no hay manera de que nos deje entrar.
No need a consultant. The directory of floors and offices... Not working. It's glitching, but some numbers are still in there.
Tiene números. Vale, algún número de estos servirá para algo. Y aunque me sirva, ¿cómo puedo llamar por teléfono aquí?
Different pipes and valves.
Vale, las partes que ya he ido cambiarán algo. Sí, esto es nuevo. Y el junkie este no estaba antes. Y la tienda de ramen habrá cambiado. Sí, hay aquí hay un cliente. Vale. Lo que voy a hacer es grabarlo aquí. Cosas nuevas.
Hello there.
Hello, big robot. What can I do for you?
Nothing.
Bye.
Excuse me.
What do you want, little guy? Don't you see I'm busy?
I think I should go.
Good luck, little guy.
Vale, este tipo grande con bigote es un personaje nuevo.
Hi there.
What's up, kid? I hope you have a good reason to interrupt my delicious meal.
Aquí la gente es muy amable, ¿eh?
How's the food here?
Oh, I love it. Much better than the chow at the factory canteen. I have to talk with the union. We should strike again, this time for 2 weeks. Those damn corporations, they don't care about the working conditions for humans.
Yeah, I hate those big corps. Go ahead. You have all my support.
Thank you, kid. We're needed. Anything else?
Yo, la niña es una pasada.
Shh, be quiet. Neo Berlin Police has ears in every.
Es una mendo ventodo.
But yes, I'm Roscoe Spencer, the most terrible outlaw in Neo Berlin.
You look more funny than scary.
Since that swine of a mayor has raised the standard for public decency, I've removed all 42 of my tattoos and my 7 piercings.
I hate Mr. Rumpf. His chubby, nasty face is all around the city.
Yes, hoping to get re-elected. That pig will never get my vote.
Neither mine.
I guess you are too young to vote. But I like your attitude. Anything else?
Este es el segundo personaje del juego que le pregunta a la niña directamente. Pareces un delincuente y le responde, sí, soy un delincuente, pero no se lo diga a nadie. Ay, Dios. La gente aquí... A ver, bonito bigote. Vamos a ver.
Is it difficult to grow them like that?
It's not, but it takes a lot of care. Are you planning to grow a pair, little boy?
I'm not a boy. I'm a girl.
What? Really? Sorry, I thought you were a boy. Anything else?
Nothing. I'll leave you alone.
До свидания!
Roscoe Spencer. Vale, aquí nada. Vamos a hablar con el robot que está aquí. Que parece un bot de tráfico. Pero está encima de la acera. No sé qué hace ahí.
Excuse me.
Yes.
What are you doing here, considering there's nobody around?
I'm programmed to handle traffic and prevent car accidents.
Yes, I guess that, but the cars are up in the sky.
I'm programmed to handle traffic and prevent car accidents.
The nearest car is 100 meters above us.
I'm programmed to handle traffic and avoid car accidents.
Are you broken or something?
No, I'm working fine. All systems up, no bugs. A great traffic bot. Programmed to handle traffic and prevent car accidents.
Okay, whatever.
Vale, lo que tú digas.
Follow the law.
Pues nada, tenemos un robot de tráfico que dice que no está roto, pero... Parece que sí, que está roto.
Good evening, officer.
Good evening, model SAM-53. How can I help you?
Busy night, huh?
Yeah, don't tell me. Traffic in the city is off.
El tráfico es terrible, dice.
I was being sarcastic.
Sarcastic?
They programmed me with a dark sense of humor to help kids grow up tough.
Whatever. Now leave me alone. I have an important task to handle.
Está claro que sí que está roto.
Have you ever thought of quitting your job?
And do what?
I don't know. Take a trip? Spend time with your family? Get a hobby?
Besides the fact I cannot leave this horrible traffic to handle itself. I don't have a family. I don't have anywhere to go. And I tried once to take a ceramics and potting course. But my hands are too fat for hobbies.
Maybe you should try yoga.
You mean standing for ages in the same position?
Eso lo hace todos los días.
We need police permission to consult the registry archive of the city.
I'm just a traffic bot. It shouldn't be my task to give out documents.
But maybe you can anyway?
Oh well, to be honest, I'd love being a bureaucrat bot.
Uh-huh.
Handling this horrible traffic.
Then please, can you issue us a police permission to access the archive?
All right, but to release it to you, I need this authorization signed by an adult human.
Vale, perfecto. Mira, ya tenemos...
In-person ticket for the person you are looking for.
Can I sign the paper?
No.
Un humano, vale.
All right. We'll come back when we have the signed authorization and the missing person ticket.
Be good and follow the law.
Vale, ya tenemos cómo entrar. En el archivo de registro dice obtener un formulario de permiso de la policía, imprimir un billete de persona perdida y obtener una autorización firmada por un humano. Aquí le falta la última palabra. Imprimir un billete de persona perdida. Eso lo intentamos hacer. Pero claro, como no sabemos cuál es el nombre del padre, pues no podemos imprimir un billete. vamos a seguir. Vamos a repasar todos los lugares del día anterior. Vale, esta vieja también es nueva. Ah, es verdad, la Plaza Zeid. Antes nos dijo que él estaba muy lejos y que si no había una razón para ir, no iban a ir.
Hello there.
Hello, cute little girl. How can I help you?
Do you have any food or credits that you can spare?
Oh, I don't. Business is going terribly after the mayor raised the taxes. That chubby bastard! I hope he's not re-elected.
Seems like it's not my lucky night.
I feel your fortune will change soon. Just keep trying. Anything else?
What are you doing out here?
I'm the Fate Mancer. I can tell the future by scanning someone's brain. But business lately is very bad. Nobody cares about the future anymore. They just spend hours connected to cyberspace and forget life.
That sucks.
And you? Would you like to know your future?
Of course, but I don't have any credits.
Don't worry, I like you. I can tell your
future. A ver lo que nos va a decir.
What would you like to know?
A ver.
Will I find the truth about my father?
Let me see. Wow! Amazing! Incredible!
Hey, go on! I don't have a whole night.
What you'll find is not what you're seeking.
Vale, puedo hacer todas las preguntas. Ajá, vamos a decírselo todo.
Will I complete it?
Let me see. Wow! Amazing! Incredible!
Hey, go on! I don't have a whole night.
Okay, impatient girl. I see an incredible adventure. Something beyond the realms of human consciousness. A task that can forever change the world we live in. A journey through places where no one living has been before. And you, my little girl, could be the key to a human awakening, to a brand new world.
Amazing.
Here, take this flyer. There's also my number. Call me if you need anything.
A ver. A ver, me firma el papel.
Sorry, I can't. My hands are shaking.
Vale, ya no.
It won't work.
I never understood why this city is full of Asian signs.
Well, we live in a multicultural city. German has been replaced by English. And thanks to the fallout from the cyber war with the Pacific Asian Alliance, Hanzi, Kanji, and Hangul signs are pretty common in Neo-Berlin.
Okay. They're pretty cool, though.
Anything else?
Nada más.
Nothing. I better go.
Take care.
Vale, aquí entonces lo que tenía que conseguir era el folleto.
The Fate Mancer tells you your future with a 42% chance to get it right.
Por alguna razón. Vamos a seguir. Ah, mira, ya puedo ir a la plaza. Ah, vale, esta es la plaza. O sea que al final todo está conectado. No hace falta ir con el mapa. Bueno, menos este. Este parece que está lejos. Vale, antes de nada voy a repasar todas las zonas que ya había ido antes. A ver, ¿alguno de estos dos me firmará el folleto, no el papel?
What's up, kid? I hope you have a good reason to interrupt my delicious meal.
La autorización.
Can you sign this authorization for me?
What? Are you crazy? They'll arrest me right away.
Nothing. I'll leave you alone.
¡Dasvidaña!
Este no. ¿Y el chef?
Excuse me.
What do you want, little guy? Don't you see I'm busy?
Can you sign this paper for me?
I can't. My hands are too dirty to handle documents.
Tampoco me lo va a firmar. Pues de esta zona ya está todo. Vamos a ir al barrio histórico a ver si hay algo diferente. El yonki ya cada vez está peor, ¿eh?
Another cyberspace junkie. The government and big corporations use cyberspace to control people. I have no reason to go there now.
Nada, aquí nada. Y en el callejón supongo que tampoco. Tampoco habrá nada. Ah, el restaurante. Puede que ahora haya alguien. Ayer no había nadie. Ah, mira, hay alguien. Pulsera de ADN. Vamos a ver si se la tenemos que robar. Esta niña está robando todo. A ver.
Hey, that's mine.
Vale, algo me dice que sí, que hay que robársela. Y aquí está Macy.
Hello.
Hi there, little girl. How can I help you?
Why are you inside this tube?
I'm a performer in the employ of Live Entertainment, Inc. To request a song, please insert credits into my stage's pay slot.
I'm sorry. I don't have any credits. Your voice is so pretty.
Thank you so much. I do wish I could sing songs I like, though.
Why can't you sing what you want?
Oh, you see, I have to sing what the customer pays for.
That doesn't sound like much fun.
Not at all, right? But I don't have a choice.
Why not?
It's in my contract, I'm afraid.
Doesn't sound like a good deal.
Right? But I was young, stupid, and ambitious. They promised me a big break. But I guess they just broke me instead.
Are you sick?
I'm stuck in the stages. Forever, as far as my contract's concerned.
That sounds horrible. Forever?
Well, my employer conveniently forgot an annulment clause in my contract.
What?
The contract never had a bit about ending, and I signed it, eagerly, too.
Can't you escape, then?
I wish. Only my employers can open the stages. Only places I can ever go now are the stages and my living quarters below.
It sounds terrible. Could you sign some paperwork for me?
No way. I'm never signing out here again.
Esta tía odia firmar nada.
But it's important. It's an authorization to access the Neil Berlin archive.
Are you sure it's not a contract?
Yes. I need to find out more about my dad.
In that case, I absolutely would help you. But I'm locked in here. I need a way to leave the stage.
Vale.
Is there really no way to help you escape?
Well, I once heard the twins talking about trapping a tutor bot in a stage. Lured her with a hologram of a rock collection, they said. Anyway, to trap her, they must have opened the stage first.
The twins?
Yes, redheads.
Sure,
ya sabemos cuáles son. Las vimos ayer.
And you refused?
That was before I realized how bad my contract really was.
I see. I'll go talk to them.
Oh, that'd be so great. If it works, meet me at the Long Road.
Vale, ya tenemos. A ver, ¿lo dice aquí o no? No. Vamos a hablar con, ¿cómo se llama? Gia.
Excuse me.
Hi there. Are you one of my followers? What can I do for you?
Followers?
Yeah. On Neogram, I have 900,000 of them. Can't wait to get to a million.
What will happen then?
Well, I can brag about it.
Doesn't sound that exciting.
Aren't you following any influencers? Like Techno Pearl 43 or Madame Nappy?
Nah. I'm not into cyberspace at all.
You should at least follow me. My name is Gia. On Neogram, Gia underscore meow.
So what do you influence anyway?
What do you mean, what do I influence?
You're an influencer, right?
Oh yeah, I influence some people, trends, lifestyles. Just follow me and you'll understand, okay?
I'll see about that.
Sure thing, something else?
How's the food here?
Oh, it's fine. I come here just for the free cyberspace connection. Have you tried anything here?
I had the lasagna earlier today. Not bad.
Yeah, I had that too once, but Nicola's aunt can do better.
Can you sign this paper for me?
Sorry, I'll turn 18 in a couple of months. Can't
vale.
Do it.
Esto no puede.
Nothing. I'd better go.
Sure, and don't forget to follow me on Neogram.
A ver. La pulsera de ADN, supongo que me la tengo que llevar. ¿Cómo?
No.
Bueno, vamos a hacer aquellas cosas que sé que tengo que hacer. Primero, que me firmen el consentimiento ese. Segundo, hablar con las pelirrojas para intentar liberar a la cantante. A ver, las pelirrojas están aquí. Son estas dos.
Hi there.
Hey, big head. What's up?
Do you know Maisie, the singer?
Yes. We've met her a couple of times. Great voice.
Can you help her escape from the stage? She told me you know how to mess around with pipe stages around town.
Of course. We know every secret of this city.
It's a piece of cake.
Great. Can you help her then?
What's in it for us?
I'll bring you some German-Japanese dishes from Chef Hayao.
Yummy.
But not enough.
She'll sing for you at your birthday.
Cool.
But not enough.
I'll owe you. I'll help you whenever you need me.
You mean that you will help us
for whatever task?
Uy, nos estamos metiendo. Uf, 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 uf. Nos estamos metiendo en un lío.
Meet us at Business Street.
Great. See you soon.
Grasa. Vale, ¿dónde podríamos conseguir grasa? ¿En el restaurante? En cualquiera de los dos restaurantes, la tienda de ramen puede ser. A ver.
Excuse me.
What do you want, little god? Don't you see I'm busy?
No, aquí no.
I think I.
Good luck.
Y aquí no lo creo. Bueno, a no ser. No, no va a ir al callejón. Había pensado que a lo mejor en el callejón había grasa del restaurante.
Hello.
Hi there.
I have to go.
See you.
Nada. Vale, y en la calle larga. Ah, mira, este es nuevo. Ah, pero es un yonki. No va a hacer nada. Fuera de servicio el ascensor, así que no puedo subir a la azotea como hice ayer. ¿Qué más tenemos por aquí? Vale, la consola esta sigue fuera de servicio.
Seems like no one is.
Grasa, ¿dónde podríamos conseguir grasa? El de la tienda de electrónica no creo que me diga nada.
Hello.
Hi there. Dick Bates at your service. But aren't you too young for CPU overclocking or dynamic mobile modding? Looking for a micro nitrogen cool.
Es verdad que tenía que hablar el robot.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you, Model Sam? Release year 2053, CAT-C patent 18.
Ah, mira, mira, esto es nuevo. ¿Sabes cómo recuperar datos borrados de un modelo SAM?
Do you know how to recover deleted data from a model SAM?
Hey, I'm selling stuff. I'm no hacker. Even if I do sometimes brute force streaming channels to watch Italian football.
So you cannot help me access my unreferenced data?
No. Neo-Berlin service robots like you are protected by a level 3 firewall. Any attempt to break in will shut down your system.
But what if it's just a little information? Like a tiny bit of string? Something I knew very well, that for some reason has been removed.
In that case, I might have the right thing for you. A recovery pill that Eku, a friend of mine, designed for his pet Polino. Polino was always forgetting his name. He gave me a few samples, but I don't own any robots. So, I could give you one for free. Here, take it.
No me había dado cuenta, no sé si es...
Very much appreciated. How does it work?
Just shove it down your throat and concentrate on the missing memory. The pill will release a series of nanobots, scanning each sector of your drives, analyzing fragments of strings and rebuilding binary sequences. By encrypting serialized ASCII codes and native mapping.
Okay, okay.
Vale, vale, para allá.
Thank you.
Anything else? ABU Kowski optical drive, maybe.
Vale, no me había dado cuenta. No sé si ayer tenía una camiseta distinta, pero tiene una camiseta de un mono de tres cabezas del Monkey Island. No sé si ayer la tenía. Vale, la agenda telefónica dañada.
I wonder if you could fix it.
Let me see. Oh, this is a SHT version I phone book. Once its date is gone, it's gone. Consider yourself lucky. There's still some numbers here.
Can you sign this authorization for us?
Sorry, but no. I don't want to sign anything related to the police.
Vale, la única que firmará algo es la cantante. Nada más. Pero claro, antes hay que sacarla de ahí. Y para sacarla de ahí necesitamos grasa. Y no creo que haya grasa en la azotea, vamos a ver. Bueno, a no ser que sea el mismo... Vale, vamos a probar a ver dónde estaba. En... Aquí en el cruce. En el cruce había una máquina que daba lubricante. No sé si será lo mismo. Esta máquina. Claro, pero yo no puedo sacarla. Solo un robot limpiador puede sacar grasa de ahí.
It's only for robots.
Y él dice que no va a poder.
Only street sweeper robots.
Solo los barrenderos.
It's locked.
cerrada. No creo. No, así no.
Let me focus on Tina's father.
Vale, a ver si nos dice algo del padre de Tina. Su nombre, a ver si sacamos su nombre.
But I guess I remember a name now.
Ahí está.
It's Ren. Ren Herzog.
Nice. And now that you say it, it does sound familiar. So my surname is Herzog. Truly German, but I like it.
Vale, entonces, ahora podemos ir hasta el registro civil. Aquí. Y buscar en la base de datos. Ay, ¿puedo escribir? No puedo escribir. Ahí está el padre. En septiembre, segunda semana de septiembre del 2054, fue cuando se denunció su desaparición. Vamos a imprimir un billete. Y esta es una de las cosas que necesitábamos. Ahí está, el billete. Ahora necesitamos que nos firmen la autorización.
Good evening.
Yes.
Your finish is beautiful. Rust inhibiting primer and an acrylic top coat.
You know how to flatter a lady, but I'm engaged already.
Doesn't it get lonely in here?
Only on Wednesday at 3:17:36 p.m. Faulty positron. Triggers an otherwise disabled emotive module. Takes me well over 2.7 seconds to shut it down.
Regarding the registry.
Mm-hmm.
What did we need to access the archive again?
A police permission form. Available from any
Okay.
Good night, Beep.
Gordon Flo le ha dicho. Vale, que hay un cubo de basura. A ver.
Just a bunch of junk.
Solo hay basura. Ah, pues la grasa. Ahí está la clave. En el contenedor no creo que haya nada.
Lots of pointless junk. Excuse me.
I hope you won't ask me to let you in.
A ver.
Actually, I was wondering.
The offices are closed at this time, and you are.
Ah, me dice lo mismo. Nada, aquí nada. Voy a volver otra vez al principio. La única grasa que he conseguido es la lata que conseguí ayer, pero claro, se supone que ya la utilizó. ¿O no? Vamos a ver. Pero es que esto ya lo examiné y no había. No recuerdo que hubiera grasa.
Some items and tools that we need.
Y Esto es un depósito de agua. Ay, ¿qué me falta? A ver la máquina. Más la máquina expendedora. Ah, espérate, que el coche ya no está. Cuidado, aquí había un coche antes y no me había dado cuenta de que el coche no estaba. A ver, callejón oscuro. Aquí tiene que haber algo. La grasa tiene que estar aquí. Espero. A ver qué tenemos por aquí. Una jarra vieja. Comida enlatada.
Humans drink synthetic meat nowadays.
Y un dispensador de vete tú a saber qué. Un refresco, supongo.
We don't have any credits.
Señal de pulpo.
I'm sure in the future cyber octopuses will be a thing. A vending machine selling rocket soda. An old mug with some sort of logo. Not in my database. Good evening, officer.
Good evening.
Better if I go.
Be good and follow.
Si le damos la taza, no creo. Si le damos la taza a este, no, no funciona.
Excuse me.
Hello, Model SAM. Nice robot you are, aren't you? But my powers have no effects on robots, so I'd better talk with your master.
All right, I'll tell Tina.
Have a nice journey. I feel you and that little girl will have lots of amazing adventures.
A ver. Esto sigue cerrado. No creo que sirva para nada. Y el bar de fideos no se puede, bueno, ni el bar ni la cafetería tampoco. No se puede hacer nada.
Take away coffee.
With the government of the universe,
nothing interesting in there.
No, no se puede hacer nada.
Hello.
Let us be, Nanny Robot.
We don't talk with non-organics.
Vale. Tiene que ser Tina la que hable con ella.
Hey, big head.
What's up?
About messing with...
Yes?
Why can't you make it work?
Can't you remember? We...
Okay.
No creo que esto tenga nada que ver. No.
Change.
Vale, ¿y para qué sirve lo de la pulsera de ADN? Es lo único que me queda ahí colgando.
It's not working this way. Not the right thing. Hey, that's mine.
Vale, hay que distraerla o algo.
Hi there. Are you one of my followers? Nothing. Sure.
A ver, ¿y si habla el robot?
May I disturb you?
Not really. I'm not interested in robots who can't access cyberspace.
Oh, sorry.
Pues nada.
It doesn't work.
Vale, en este sitio no entra, solo entra en el restaurante.
I have no...
Nada. Bueno, aquí pone fuera de servicio, supongo que me dirá...
It's closed now.
Está cerrado.
It's a console for copying, but it's out of order.
Fuera de servicio también. Ya le pregunté a este, también le pregunté a este. Vale, el sitio, el callejón oscuro es un sitio nuevo. Me he llevado una taza y una comida en caja de cartón, pero...
Daily ratio of meat in a carton. Wrong choice.
No, así no.
Wrong choice.
Ranura.
There's a slot in the wall.
Vale, ¿una ranura para qué?
No. No.
Vale, vamos a quitar a la niña de en medio.
A disk drive embedded in the wall.
Una unidad de disco.
Hmm.
¡Hala! ¡No puede ser!
I don't know. Probably some sort of tribute.
Cool. Ah, es un secreto. Buah, qué tontería. Vale. Era el tentáculo de Maniac Mansion. Bueno, aunque este no era ni el morado ni el verde, este era azul. Así que el disco era para eso. Bah, qué tontería. Vale. Es que no se me ocurre dónde puede estar el... Ay, la grasa. ¿Dónde puede estar la grasa? ¿En la tienda de ramen? No. El único sitio donde he encontrado grasa es aquí. Pero claro, no puedo sacar la grasa yo de ahí.
Negativo.
No me va a dejar. Y mirar otra vez el refugio, no sé yo. Es que no se me ocurre nada. A ver, gente nueva, personajes nuevos.
Hi there.
Buzz off, Tin Man. You despicable example of the most vulgar capitalism, stealing jobs from.
Otro que no quiere hablar con robots.
No space anymore for the working class.
Okay.
A ver, con Tina si quiere hablar.
What's up, kid? I hope you have a good reason to interrupt my delicious meal.
No dice nada nuevo.
Nothing. I'll leave you.
Does me not.
Espera, espera. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, sustancia grasienta.
I can't collect it with my bare hands.
Vale, para eso está la jarra. Ahora sí. Vale, ahora podemos ir a... no. Al centro de la ciudad. Y le entregamos la grasa, se la entregamos a las gemelas.
Will this greasy substance work? Give it here. Yes, it should work. Give us a minute, then go check if Maisie got out. Thank you. Goodbye.
And remember, you owe us. Catch you when we need a slave.
Nos vamos a meter en un lío con esto, pero bueno. A ver, al barrio histórico, al restaurante. Y parece que ha salido. Nos dijo que estaba... ¿Dónde estaba? Ah, ya no me acuerdo dónde nos dijo que... ¿En el barrio oscuro o en el... No, creo que dijo que estaría... Aquí. No. Ah, voy a tener que recorrerlo todo porque se me olvidó. Tampoco. Ah, ya recuerdo. Ya recuerdo. Dijo que estaría en la calle larga, que se va por aquí. Tiene que estar aquí. Aquí está.
Hi, little girl. Thank you so much for helping me escape.
I'm glad you're free.
And the proud owner of a fly bus ticket out of town. So, you needed me to sign an authorization form for you?
Yes, please.
Here it is.
Thanks a lot.
Vale. Bye. Lo tenemos todo ya. Exacto. Necesito imprimir el billete, que lo tengo, y la autorización firmada. Ahora nos vamos. A ver. Al registro civil. Y le entregamos el papel a ella. Ahí está. Vamos a ver. Así no. Bueno, no sé si tendremos que hablar o darle directamente el papel, vamos a ver.
Hi.
Yes.
Regarding the registry.
Mm-hmm.
What did I need to access the
Apollo?
Okay, thank you.
Enjoy.
Vale.
It's not working this way.
¿No?
Wrong choice.
A ver.
Hi.
Yeah.
Regarding the register.
Mm-hmm.
What did I need to
a police permission for?
Un formulario de permiso de la policía disponible en cualquier policía bot.
Okay, thanks.
Enjoy.
¿Y qué es esto que tengo entonces?
The authorization signed by Maisie the Singer.
Vale, ahora. Vale, a ver, vamos a ver. Vale, ¿esto se lo tengo que dar a un policía o qué?
About the police permission.
Yes.
I have the signed authorization and
a este se lo tengo que dar. Él es el que me da el permiso después.
Let me see.
So,
everything seems in order. Here, take the permission to access the registry office.
Awesome.
Ahora sí.
And follow the law.
Can I use the archives now?
Let me check the form. Hmm. Yes. Good.
Seriously? This is how long you need to process a one-line form?
This date, I wonder if it's filled out properly. I'd hate to ask you to return tomorrow with a correctly filled out form. But if you keep rushing me...
Okay. Take your time.
I see the date is okay after all. The form has been filed. You can now proceed to view the Neo Berlin Archive.
Great.
Enjoy the night.
Vale, ya podemos entrar al archivo. Lo único que hay aquí es el terminal, nada más. Como ya sabemos el nombre del padre, pues ahora podremos sacar información del padre. ¿O tengo que pulsar encima de algo o qué?
The registry office is closed now. Please return tomorrow morning.
¿Qué me ha dicho? Es que... ¡Qué bajo! Está muy bajito. Está aquí. Vale. Ren Herzog. Nacido en Múnich, 30 de abril del 2025. Se mudó a Neo Berlín tras su instauración, donde se especializó en tecnología del ciberespacio en el instituto y más tarde en la Universidad de Neo Berlín. Por eso lo está buscando el alcalde. Porque el padre tiene que ver con el... con la red de virtual con la que controlan a todos los junkies estos que están por ahí. Tras completar varios contratos pequeños, comenzó a trabajar en CyberGaia Corporation. Comprometido con Hanna Asimov, esa es la madre. En 2050 tuvo una hija, Tina Asimov Herzog. Nacida en 2053. Se le dio oficialmente por desaparecido en septiembre del 2054 y desde entonces se le ha declarado muerto. Pero si se le ha declarado muerto y desaparecido, no significa que esté muerto de verdad, ¿eh? A Hanna Asimov se le declaró muerta en 2059, causa sobredosis ciberespacial. Eso ya lo sabíamos. Sin datos sobre Tina Asimov Herzog desde 2059. Durante su estancia en Neo Berlín, Ren Herzog ha sido rastreado con más frecuencia en... Ajá, aquí tenemos la zona donde el padre solía estar. La zona residencial del sector G9 de Neo Berlín, bloque C y calle comercial del Neo Berlín. Oficina F13, calle comercial. Vamos a imprimirlo.
It's all true then. I had a father.
Yes, Tina. And if we want to discover more about him, we should visit his old office in the flat where we all used to live.
I don't remember much about the old flat.
Me neither. I guess the loss of your mother was a trauma for both of us.
I don't want to think about it. Let's see what we can find out about Dad.
Bueno, vamos primero... Ah, mira. Zona residencial, pero... Sabemos... A ver dónde era... La oficina estaba por aquí.
Lots of info about my dad is in here. The most interesting notes are the address where he lived and the office where he used to work.
Calle comercial. O sea, trabajaba aquí. Por eso tendré que entrar aquí. Esa será la razón para entrar en este sitio, porque no hay otro sitio por donde ir. Vale, por eso tenemos que entrar. Y es que cuando llegué aquí no sabía por qué teníamos que pasar por el guardia este.
Excuse me.
No. the offices, and you are not allowed, please.
Excuse me.
I hope you...
Actually,
the offices are closed, and you are not allowed to stay in the hall, please.
Vale, no sé, a lo mejor es que hay que esperar al día siguiente. Entonces vamos a empezar por la zona residencial. El cartelito de siempre, un androide aquí.
A broken android. Definitely not a model produced by the government. Hello, humanoid droid.
Hello, Model Sam. What can I do for you?
You know, my deleted memories are coming back, piece by piece. And I'm sure I've walked past this bridge many times, but I don't remember you. Who are you?
I'm Gia Droid. Gia is the name of my owner. And droid, well, it's because I'm a droid.
And a very pretty one.
Uh-oh, don't flatter me.
Este tío liga con todas, ¿eh?
You seem in distress. Is everything all right?
Not really. I can't move. I've been here for days.
Is your RAM faulty?
My RAM? No, my RAM's good. It's my DNA.
DNA? I thought only humans had DNA.
I'm a unique droid, specially built to take care of a human being. And I contain a code that reacts to her DNA.
I've never heard of a droid like you.
It's because I was built by Gia's mother.
Esta androide va a ser la de la... ¿cómo se llama? Ay, la que se está haciendo fotos en el restaurante, ya verás.
Where is your human now?
My human Gia left me a few months ago.
Exacto, es esta.
I was too busy streaming.
Exacto, es esa. Gia.
She simply got rid of me.
That's super sad. I hope Tina will never abandon me.
Don't worry, Sam. I'll never leave you.
Anyway, being away from her DNA slowly affected my functionality. I lost some of my limbs, so I had to replace them with scraps. And since Tuesday, I can't move anymore. I'm stuck here, and no one cares.
This is one of the saddest robot stories I've ever heard. How can I help you?
Gia always wears a double helix bracelet. It contains her DNA sequence, and also her location. If you can bring it to me, I'll be able to restore my data and walk again.
Okay. We will ask Gia to give you her bracelet.
She won't just give her bracelet to strangers, but please, don't mention me. Once I can walk again, I'll find her and talk to her myself. She wasn't all wrong to abandon me. She grew up, but I kept treating her like a child. The first thing that she should hear about me is an apology from me.
All right. We'll try our best to get Gia's bracelet and come back.
Thank you very much.
See you later.
Vale, ya sabemos para qué sirve la pulsera. Sabía que se lo teníamos que robar de alguna manera. A ver, ¿qué tenemos por aquí? Telefonillo. Vale, aquí está todo. ¿Cuál decías? No me acuerdo.
A file in the office where he worked. A file containing info about Ren. His address was residential area block C.
Bloque C.
The office where he worked.
Bloque C, pero claro. Bloque C, ¿qué puerta? Habrá que tocarlas en todas.
I don't want to disturb people. I can't. I need the code or someone to open it from inside.
Esta es la única puerta que no tiene un telefonillo.
It has a keypad to access the flat. I don't want to disturb.
Pues parece que nada. Vale, puede ser que tenga que ver con la memoria del robot, que cuando la recupere, recuperará... A ver... Ah, puedo ir a la segunda planta. Recuperará cuál es la puerta y quizá el código de la puerta.
A steel door model Zappa F-40.
A ver cuántas plantas tiene esto. Cuatro. Mira, este es el nombre de la compañía que hizo el juego. Mira, y aquí... Ah, no se puede ver nada. Y aquí esta es la última planta. Un reproductor de música viejo.
An old device to listen to audio tapes.
Vale, vamos a probar. A ver, ¿dónde estaba el barrio histórico? Sí. Vamos a probar a intentar quitarle la pulsera del ADN. A ver si cambia algo aquí.
May I disturb you?
No, esta me dice que no.
Oh, sorry.
A ver si cambia algo.
Excuse me.
Hi there. Are you one of...
Nothing.
Sure.
I guess I need to plug it into speakers to hear something.
Vale.
Apparently, many years ago, people used it to...
¿Puedo conectarlo aquí? Al escenario.
I guess I need to plug it into speakers.
Oh, a la mezcladora. Mira, esto ayer no estaba. Ahora, ahora, róbasela.
Hey, that's mine.
Vale, por un momento se dio la vuelta. A ver.
An audio mix.
Lo tenemos. Ahí está. Ahora vamos a ir al robot. Y le vamos a dar la pulsera de ADN.
Better if Sam talks to her.
Vale.
We got her DNA bracelet.
Awesome. With the sequence coded in here, I can walk again. And it also shows me Gia's location. I'll go visit her. I can't wait.
Good luck. I hope she'll drop her transmitter then.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Well, I'll make sure she stops being online 24/7.
Great. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Así no va a llegar nunca, ¿eh? Sin minutos, no horas.
I don't need a nanny anymore.
You haven't needed a nanny since you were 8.
What do you mean?
It was me who needed you to feel like my existence still has meaning. Just like your transmitter, all I am is the purpose you give me. You should go home, Gia.
Mother probably didn't even notice I was gone.
You won't be going back for her sake.
You should come home with me, GD.
Vale, y esta vivirá en el mismo aquí. Vivirá en este sitio. En estos apartamentos. Bueno. A ver si ahora aquí hay algo diferente en una planta. Porque es que es lo único que se me ocurre. Y si vuelvo al restaurante, ha dejado algo. Vale, ¿y ahora qué hago con esto?
An old device to listen.
Eso no.
A model Vokia C53 online transmitter. No.
¿Y esto para qué sirve?
A model Vokia C53 online transmitter.
Transmisor virtual. Pero es para conectarse a internet. ¿Tiene algo que ver con la terminal esta?
Lots of boring data about this. Basically, it's government.
Nada, esto no es.
It doesn't work.
Pues no me puedo entrar en ninguno de los dos sitios nuevos. Y no servirá para abrir ninguna puerta, ¿verdad?
Not the right action. Wrong combination. No. Can't do that.
No, eso no es.
A file contained the office.
Y no creo que sirva.
Wrong decision.
No, para buscar información no.
Wrong.
Wrong combination. Wrong. A file containing info about Ren. His address was Residential Area Block C, the office where he worked. Cyber Gaia.
Estamos en el bloque C, está claro. C1, C2. Pero claro, hay cuatro plantas. A ver, si le doy el objeto, el transmisor, si se lo doy, por ejemplo, al de la tienda de electrónica.
Not the right action.
Nada.
It needs to be plugged into a... Excuse me.
What can I...
I'm getting it.
All right.
Aquí podré buscar el nombre del padre.
The directory of floors and offices. Ren's old office is on F13.
F13, pero si ya me lo decía aquí, ¿verdad?
A file containing
F13.
Not working.
Vale, y si Tina habla con Sam.
Sam?
Yes, Tina.
Did you know I had a dad?
I'm sorry, Tina. He must have erased all traces of himself from my memory in order to protect you.
To protect me? More like to protect his precious work.
Nada. El transmisor tiene que usarse ¿dónde? ¿Dónde puede usarse un transmisor?
Portable online device.
Para conectarse en línea. Bueno, a ver. A ver, no, aquí no. Gio decía que estaba aquí porque aquí había... se podía conectar gratis.
It's not working.
No, pero no es así.
Wrong choice. Wrong choice. It's not working.
No sé, usarlo con todo.
Not working.
No. Pero tiene que ser en una zona de las nuevas. Tiene que ser algo en una zona aquí. Y tiene que usarse los nuevos objetos.
No.
No. ¿Y al revés?
It doesn't work this way.
No funciona así. Tiene que haber algo aquí en los apartamentos.
It doesn't work this way.
No funciona así, dice. Bueno, yo voy a probar.
Can't do that.
Con todos.
No.
No.
Wrong combination. Wrong. It doesn't work.
Bueno, lo que no he usado es Tina. Ella toca. Ella sí toca, vale, espera. Habrá que ir uno por uno. Hay que ir uno por uno. No, abajo, quería bajar. A ver, he venido a enseñarle algunos folletos de nuestro señor, el señor Ramf.
I'm here to show you some brochures about our Lord, Mr. Ramf.
Oh, he'll get my boat anyway. I don't need those.
Nah, no creo que sirva esto de nada.
Who's bothering me?
Y encima se vuelve a repetir.
I'm collecting funds to rescue mechanical stray cats.
Not interested.
Nada, yo creo que esto no sirve. No hay nadie.
Seems like no.
Y este no tiene telefonillo. Vale, segunda planta. Menos el 013. Todos los demás no hay nadie.
Seems like nobody's home. Seems like nobody.
Nadie.
Seems like nobody.
Uf, esto me da a mí que no va a servir de nada.
Who's ringing?
Ah, a ver. Soy yo, Julia. A ver.
It's me, Julia.
I don't know any Julia.
Vale, pues ya no creo que sirva para nada, pero bueno.
Who's ringing?
Have you ever heard about Thendology?
Not interested. Goodbye.
Bueno, al menos salen cosas distintas.
Who's this?
Abuela, eres tú.
Grandma, is that you?
I don't have any grandchildren. Leave me alone.
Vale, aquí nada. Vamos a ir a la última planta, a ver.
Nobody's home.
Entonces, ¿quién habla?
I'm the nanny robot.
You don't sound like a robot.
I'm very advanced.
May I come in?
Not really. I'm in the middle of a cyberspace session of TROD4. Now leave me alone.
Nada, este tampoco. Bueno, aquí a la última. A ver. No, no era aquí, era abajo. Pero bueno, los probaré todos.
Seems like no. Seems like.
Pues esto no va a servir de nada.
Seems like.
Policía.
Police, open the door.
What? Are they hiring kids now? Nobody's home.
I'm selling these matches.
It's not even snowing yet. No way I'm letting you in. Goodbye.
Vale, vamos a intentar decir todas las combinaciones. Ya no me acuerdo de esta planta cuántas eran. Todas las combinaciones, a ver si una hace algo diferente.
Seems like.
Aquí había dos personas que respondían. Esto ya lo hice, mantenimiento. No se fía de mí, vale.
You won the lottery.
Really? I have the results out on Christmas Eve.
Ah, esto es diferente. Hoy es Nochebuena.
It's Christmas Eve today.
Really?
Yes.
Damn. I'm losing track of.
Ah, mira, me va a dejar entrar.
All right, come in. I'll open the door and go sit down. I'm very tired.
Vale, ahora le preguntará algo sobre su familia, porque claro, a lo mejor es una anciana. Ella a lo mejor vive aquí desde hace mucho tiempo.
What? Who's there?
I'm Tina. I guess I used to live here when I was very little, but I don't remember it very well. I'm searching for info about my dad.
Oh, you sweet thing. I think I remember you when you were just a baby. I knew your parents, and when your mother, well, passed away, I was supposed to report you to the police, but you went missing.
Yes. I lived just with Sam these past years, alone, hiding. But don't tell the police, please.
Oh, I'll probably forget your visit.
Es verdad.
You leave.
So, can you tell me more about my father?
I remember he disappeared. But I'm sorry. My memories are a blur. I can't be of much help. What I remember is that he had a very close friend. But I can't remember his name either.
Blimey. Can I do something to help your memory?
If you could find his name, the name of your father's friend, maybe it will help me remember who he was and where to find him.
How can I get his name?
You should visit the office where they used to work. There must be info about him and your dad there too.
Pero no me dejan pasar, está cerrado.
Signal disturber. Combined with an online transmitter, it should help you get rid of...
Ah, vale, 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 vale.
Thank
Ahora
you.
Sí.
Goodbye.
Ahora sí. Vamos a ver dónde está aquí. Y ahora usamos esto con esto.
Sí. Great.
¿Y ahora qué? ¿Hablar? ¿O usarlo? A ver, espera, espera. Hay que usarlo. ¡Hala!
Nice.
Vale, ya podemos subir. Estaba, a ver, en el F13. Ah, bueno, vamos directamente. A ver, ¿qué tenemos por aquí? Trabajo en curso, informe de empleado, archivos antiguos, informe de ex empleados. Tiene que estar aquí. El año 52. No, no me acuerdo.
A file containing info about Ren. His address, the office where he worked.
No se lee bien el contenido.
A file containing info about Ren. His address was resident the office where he worked.
A ver, en el 2050.
This is not the right.
No.
This is not the right. This is not. This is not the right.
Nada.
It must be a more recent. That's not the initial of Tina's dad.
Aquí está. Vale, posee gran ingenio, gran motivación y muy trabajador. Es proclive a perder la noción del tiempo. Amonestado con un recorte del sueldo y reasignación, mostró poca adherencia a las instrucciones del diseño del proyecto. No puede mantener las normas de seguridad e implementar los controles de vigilancia gubernamentales. Proyecto Ciberespacio Alternativo, la experiencia intensificada. Compañeros adjuntos va a ser uno de estos dos, Joseph Fassbinder Ala y Jonas Rampf. Este es el alcalde, ¿no? A ver.
That's not the... We don't need to check.
No. Una investigación sobre el incremento reciente de la frecuencia de las infracciones en el ciberespacio por parte de un código invasor deshonesto que provoca fallos en la interferencia del usuario. Cronología de infracciones, documentación de daños y coste de la resolución y estado de identificación de la fuente de infracciones. No podemos. actualización de la ciberseguridad y cortafuegos del servidor basada en el análisis sobre la eficacia de la seguridad de los servidores en el ciberespacio actual. No se puede acceder. Introduce un disquete para descargar datos. No. No tengo. Ahí está. El alcalde trabajaba con el padre de Tina.
I am 99.24% sure Hildy was not talking about him. We should tell her Joseph's name.
Sí. Vale, vamos a volver a la casa de la anciana y a decirle el otro nombre del compañero de trabajo del padre de Tina. ¿Era aquí? Ay, ahora se me ha olvidado de dónde era. ¿O era la tercera planta? Aquí solo había uno, era la tercera planta, creo. Y a lo mejor la puerta incluso está abierta. Está abierta. A ver.
What? Who's there?
About Dad's friend. Was his name Joseph?
Joseph. That rings a bell. Yes, now I remember. Him and your dad used to spend lots of time together. Always hanging out somewhere in the Neo-Berlin slums. Oh, at Smirks.
Smirks?
Yes, Smirks Bar in the slums of Neo-Berlin. That's your next stop if you want to find out more about your dad.
Thanks. I'd better go.
Goodbye.
Vaya, pues ahora a los suburbios. Supongo que aparecerá algo nuevo, ¿no? Aquí estamos. Vale, zona nueva. Un anciano dependiente. Otro cartel del de siempre. Y callejón asiático. Vale, vamos a ir poco a poco. No sabe leerlo, ¿no? Pero él sí puede. Sam sí que puede leer chino.
Hi there. Can I interest you in an electric spoon to enjoy your breakfast?
Hi.
I'm Valentina. Just tell me what you need, little one. I'm sure to have it.
What do you sell here?
Well, this being a gadget shop, we've got killer gadgets. Toe Scratcher 8000ZX is super popular lately. We sell it like hotcakes.
Why would I need that?
Okay, I've got exactly what you need. How about a Robo Teddy Circa 51? Cute as a Roomba, super chatty.
Chattier than you?
Hey, give me a break. I work on commission.
I'm sorry, I have no credits.
So why did you come to the store?
It looked interesting.
All right. Anything else?
So what does your shop sign say?
No idea. I just downloaded it.
Okay. I should go.
Bye!
Vale, y no hay nada en la tienda. Vale, a ver este.
A homeless old guy. Hello.
Hi there. What's up? You shouldn't talk with an old hobo.
Who are you? And what happened to your arm?
I am Frank. And this arm, well, it was 2022, 40 years ago. I was young back then. There was no Neo-Berlin, just Berlin. I was fighting at the border of Narva against the Chinese-Russian army. I remember it was dawn, a bit cloudy.
Tina, I'm sure his story is very interesting, but there's a 98% chance he'll go on forever and we don't have a lot of time.
You're right.
Oh, well, some other time then.
A ver.
Do you know where Smirk's bar is?
Oh, of course I know. I've spent many enjoyable nights there, like the one when I met Mathilde. Such a woman, that Mathilde. Or the one when I had a fight with Smirk before he chickened out. Oh, so many memories. But they don't make the Negroni as they used to. Back in 2051, the Negroni there was the best in Neo-Berlin, and...
Can you please make it short and tell me where the bar is?
It's not far from here. It's pretty easy to find. The problem is accessing it, since there's a bioscanner on the way to it. And only human adults can pass the bioscanner. No kids or...
Vale, necesitamos un bioscanner.
There's no way we can go through?
I don't know.
Algo para... Para podernos saltar el bioscáner o romperlo o hacer algo.
A cute robo mouse. I have something that may help. Here, take it.
Vale. ¿Qué me ha dado?
Cool. What is it?
It's an emosphere. Charge it with the positive feelings of two humans. Carry it with your robot, and it should let you bypass the scanner.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Vale. Vamos a ver. Hay que cargar. Esto ya me lo ha dicho.
No, maybe you can ask some. As for your robot, just charge the emosphere with positive emotions.
Vale.
And as long as he carries it, he
Vale, solo sirve para el robot, entonces.
See you, and be careful around the slums of Neo Berlin.
La hemosfera solo sirve para el robot. Hay que cargarla con emociones positivas de dos personas. Pero solo sirve para el robot. Y para la niña, no tiene ni idea. Para que pase Tina, no sé lo que tendremos que hacer.
Hi there. Can I interest you in an electric spoon to enjoy your... I'm Valentine.
I should go.
Bye.
Nada, ahí está nada. Vale, vamos a seguir. Callejón asiático, a ver. Hotel abandonado. Obra de arte. Ah, mira. Artista. A ver si me puedo llevar el bote. O me dice que no. Que es suyo.
Hey, don't touch it. I need that.
Un teléfono público, vale. Kiosco.
I love the curves.
Bueno, vamos a hablar con el artista, a ver.
Good evening.
Hey you, what's up?
What are you doing?
My name is Arakan. Nice to meet you.
I'm Tina. Nice to meet you too. So...
I'm creating art.
Cool. I like it. But what is it?
I usually paint using old printer ink. So tonight, I thought I'd use my usual ink with these advanced spray guns. And look at this! This dirty, boring wall is now coming alive!
Yes, yes, but I mean, what's the meaning of it?
It's called Action de Grâce. But an artist should never explain his art.
Okay, if I figure it out, will you give me a useful item or something?
Not really.
Have you ever been at Smirk's Bar?
Oh, yes. Cool bar. But I'm pretty sure kids and robots aren't allowed in there.
Why? Is it dangerous?
Nah, not really. But if you can't sell alcohol to kids and robots, what's the point?
I've seen drunk droids before.
I'm not sure they were exactly drunk. It was probably something else.
Like kids electrocuting them with long electrified sticks?
What?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Can I borrow some of your spray paints?
No, sorry, I need them.
Vale, y si utilizo la hemosfera con este tío.
Doesn't show any particular emotions.
Pues con él no sirve, al menos por ahora. Vale, tenemos un teléfono que tenemos que poner manualmente un número.
No one's answering.
Y tenemos la agenda, pero está rota.
It contains Neil.
No veo ningún número. No sé, ningún número que sea conocido. Quizá el del amigo del padre o algo así, pero no. A ver el hotel.
No water left in there. No water left in there.
Vale, no queda agua aquí. Otro edificio con plantas.
It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
Porquería, a ver.
This hotel is full of junk. Nothing interesting in there.
Vale, al menos no hay más plantas. Solo está esta planta. Y no hay nada. No hay nada aquí. Que hay llaves, pero creo que todo es lo mismo. Nada, no sirve. Vale, voy a usar la esfera con todo el mundo.
Oh, it's revealing some strong emotions. A device to cheat the bioscanner, but it needs to be charged.
No, ese no.
Show any particular emotions.
Ah, aquí es donde está el bar. Es este, ¿no? Seguro el club.
It's in Russian. Has to be a cool club.
It's Cyrillic for Zamboni, but it sounds more Italian than Russian.
Stop.
Hello there. Can we have a peek inside?
No, I don't like you. And I choose who can enter.
¿Qué pasa conmigo?
What's wrong with me?
Your head is too big compared to the rest of your body.
It's not. It's just my helmet that makes it look that way.
Well, I don't like it. What can I say?
Are you the owner?
Nope, but she trusts my taste 100%.
Let me talk with her.
No way you can go in. Sorry, try the GB Club. They love big heads in there.
Can I find something for you and in exchange you let me in? I've been doing this sort of quest all day long.
Must have been a harsh day.
Don't tell me.
But no, I'm not one of those characters. I don't need anything.
Then I guess I'll go.
Have fun.
El número, espérate, ahora me acabo de acordar el número.
Tells you your future with a 42% chance to get it right.
Quizá podría llamar a... ¿Cómo era la...? Fatemancer. Luego lo pruebo, a ver. Primero voy a mirar toda esta zona.
A voucher for one rocket soda bottle.
Vale, esto servirá. Aquí está el escáner.
It's scanning if you are human and adult.
Warning. Only adult humans can pass.
Vale, y aquí se queda. A ver, quiero probar un par de cosas. La primera, si llamo por teléfono... ¿Dónde estaba el teléfono aquí?
Nah.
No.
The Fatemancer tells you your...
Pero el número está ahí.
42% chance to get it right. The Fatemancer. The Fatemancer. Tell.
¿Cuántos números son? Son 9. No va a ser esto. 791-904015. No sé si me he equivocado.
Hello.
Ah, mira. Contestador automático.
It won't give you answers about your future with at least 42% accuracy. So if that's what you need, come meet me in person. Otherwise, leave a message. Unless it's you, Griselda. No, I don't know where you left your oculars. Don't leave a message. Check under the sink again. Or in your RoboVac, okay?
Un secreto. Vale, la otra cosa que quería probar... Sí. En el cruce tenemos un dispensador de bebidas. A ver si funciona el ticket este. Sí, va a funcionar. Vale. ¿Para qué es esto? No lo sé.
A full bottle of rocket soda.
You think you can bribe me with that? Ha! Go away.
No, no quiere eso.
You think you can... You think you can... You think you can bribe me with...
No, no, no creo que se le pueda sobornar. ¿Para qué puede servir el refresco?
It doesn't work. Wrong choice. A full bottle of rocket soda. Nope.
Y la comida tampoco, ¿verdad?
You think you can...
Nada. Vale, vamos a volver a hablar con... Bueno, esta ya hablé antes. Con todos otra vez, a ver.
Hello.
Hi there. What's up?
Are you one of those elders who remembers how it was before?
If you mean that I remember the world of trees, clear water, and no cyberspace, then I am.
Can you tell me?
Well, it all started...
Tina, I'm sure his story is very interesting, but there's a 98% chance he'll go on forever, and we don't have a lot of time.
You're right.
Oh, well, some other time then.
Better if I go.
See ya.
Vale, a ver si este le puedo dar, por ejemplo, el refresco o la comida o algo. No.
I guess I need to plug it in. Nope.
Good evening.
Hey, you.
Nothing.
All right.
Bueno, ¿y el robot? No sé si le diré algo diferente. Esto es lo mismo.
The curves, the materiality of your art, not pure flat abstractism.
Hey, enough, enough. It's true. I bribed the developer, but don't make it too obvious.
I'm not sure what you are talking about. I'm programmed to know and analyze all art from the last 29 centuries.
Very well then. Thank you.
Can we borrow some of your spray paints? The future of this kid may depend on it.
I'm very sorry. I filled these cans myself with special printer ink. I can't give any of them away. Sorry.
Vale, la obra de arte se puede seleccionar. Podemos, por ejemplo, lanzarle el refresco o algo.
It's most probably closed.
Bueno, y a esta gente, no sé si he probado a usar la hemoesfera esta.
It doesn't show any particular emotions.
Cada vez hay más sitios a los que hay que volver otra vez.
Oh, it reveals emotional distress.
Pero este no me vale, ¿no?
Hello there.
Hello, pig.
My emotions detector indicates that you are sad.
What? No. What do robots know about sadness, anyway?
I am programmed to be able to detect over 300 human emotions.
Really? Oh, yes, you take care of kids. There's actually something. I truly miss my son, Joe. He never comes to visit me. He spends all his time tripping with that headset. Not far from here. If I had something to prove that he still loves me, I'd be so happy.
You will? Maybe I can talk to him.
Vale, a ver.
Anything else?
Nothing.
Bye.
Bueno, aquí qué aparece. La hemisfera está al 0%, así que no acerté ninguno. Dice que no está lejos de aquí. Ah, ahora puedo hablar con ellos. O a lo mejor solo con este, que este será el hijo.
Seems like something on his headset is not working. Hello.
Hey, Big Bot, what's up?
Are you the son of Chef Hyo?
How did you know that?
I'm equipped with advanced statistical tools. Data provided by your father, coupled with my observations.
Yes, yes, all right. What does that mad chef want from me?
He really misses you, and wants to know how you're doing.
I miss him too. Why does he send a robot to check on me?
All right. I better go now.
Stay cool.
Hello.
Hey, Big Bot. What's up?
Is something wrong with your VR device?
Yeah, man. The screen went black all of a sudden. I need to go back as soon as possible.
You humans are crazy for cyberspace. I'll never understand it.
I wish I had an artificial brain like yours. Anything else?
Nothing. I should go.
Stay cool.
No sé si tengo que arreglar... Tengo que arreglar el dispositivo, ¿no? Bueno, a ver. A todos le voy a usar el... A ver.
It doesn't show me.
Nada.
Excuse me.
Hello, Model SA. But so I'd better...
All right.
Have an... I feel you and...
Hello there.
Hello.
Nada, ¿eh? Con la vieja nada.
Take care.
Vale, a ver si me dice algo de arreglar el dispositivo de realidad virtual o no. No, no le dice nada. A ver si vuelvo otra vez a hablarle al padre de... del niño que está ahí, a ver. Nada.
Doesn't show it. Not the right. No.
No. En el barrio histórico no hay nadie. Bueno, este que está aquí.
It doesn't show it.
Este ya lo probé.
It doesn't.
Tampoco.
You think you can bribe me with that?
Ah, no lo he usado, se lo he intentado dar. Vale, pues nada. Tampoco se puede usar con este. Aquí lo he intentado, aquí también. Aquí creo que tampoco hay nadie. Estaba en la tercera planta, la vieja.
It doesn't show it.
Tampoco. Pues nada, lo único que me queda es la zona nueva. A ver, ¿qué partes? Me falta, a ver, me falta hacer algo primero con el que está aquí, que no me deja entrar, con el portero. Tampoco he hecho nada en el, a ver, aquí en el callejón asiático, en el hotel abandonado, no he encontrado nada. Y es raro. ¿Por qué hacer todo esto si no hay nada?
It's locked.
Sí, ya ha abierto todas las puertas. Dice que están todas cerradas.
It's locked.
Porquería, porquería. Dice que no hay nada útil.
Just junk. Nothing interesting. It's locked.
Ah, que hay una segunda planta. Calla. Por eso no encontraba nada. Seguro que aquí hay algo.
It's locked.
Ahí hay algo. Un bote. Ah, un bote de spray vacío. Bien. Tendrá esto que ver con el pintor que está afuera.
It's locked. Poor guy.
A wrecked robot. I guess last time it walked around, I wasn't even born yet.
Vale, todas las puertas estarán cerradas.
It's locked.
Ah, mira, aquí hay una con un teclado.
I don't know the code. Not worth trying to guess it. A keypad.
Vale, a ver, la agenda, el teléfono tiene que servir para hacer alguna llamada de la agenda. Pero no está el... No, no está el amigo. ¿Cómo se llamaba? Joseph, me parece. Y no está aquí. Ya está, solo hay tres plantas. Vamos a ver lo que podemos hacer con el spray. A ver si se lo podemos dar al artista o intercambiarlo con el que tiene ahí. Vale, no se ha dado cuenta.
Looks like he didn't notice I swapped the cans.
Vale, tengo un spray rojo. ¿Para qué? Pues no lo sé. No tengo ni idea de para lo que sirve.
Not working.
Vale, a ver si voy a volver otra vez. No, aquí no era. A ver. Al centro de la ciudad. A ver cómo se llamaba él, realmente el amigo del padre de Tina. Era... Uf, ya no me acuerdo ni de qué año. Joseph. Así que lo del teléfono que salga... No, no es esto. Así que no sé a qué teléfono tengo que llamar. Nada nuevo. Aunque le cambié las latas, no se entera. Aquí es el único sitio donde dice dame el número de teléfono. ¿Será que tengo que hablar con la dueña del bar este? Pero claro, ¿cuál será su número de teléfono? A ver, ¿y si el robot solo no podrá pasar?
Warning. Only adult humans can pass through.
Y cargar la hemoesfera es lo único que me queda.
You think you can bribe me? Stop. You are not a... Stop.
Good evening.
No, you don't fit our dress code.
Norma de etiqueta. Espérate que a lo mejor al robot sí le deja entrar.
Dress up properly as well. Have you ever worn something other than a coat of paint?
I put on a tuxedo once, but it was tight in the shoulders.
Pretty far from what you need to come in here.
What's the dress code?
It was written in the invitation.
We don't have an invitation.
Then move away.
Is there any chance to enter the way we are?
Not a single one.
Okay.
See.
Una invitación. Necesitamos una invitación, vale. El spray. No, no lo puedo usar con Sam.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Valentina here at your service. You remind me of my sick.
Are you not too young to work in this neighborhood?
Only if your little girl's too young to shop here.
The logic is sound.
So, anything you'd like to buy?
A ver.
I am detecting that you are struggling emotionally.
Well, yes. You see many customers around? I only get paid if I move this stuff.
Are you having difficulties with the store's owner?
Little Maddie? Nah, she's cool. But if she doesn't get paid, I don't get paid.
Are you having financial troubles?
Who isn't in this city, right? I mean, at least nobody's like us. Anyway, are you gonna buy something or chat all day?
I am trying to figure out what is bothering you.
I'd rather not talk about my heart troubles with a robot. Anything else?
What kind of shop is this?
We sell gadgets. Everything from a personal shaving drone to a pinball machine for your car. How about a scenticizer? Stick it on your arm and tune your body stink. I mean aroma. Woo date, or what was it? Ah, yes, impress at work.
I don't think I need any of this.
Oh, come on, can't you just buy something?
Sorry.
Oh, okay, anything else?
Actually, I should go.
Bye.
Good evening.
Good evening to you, metallic friend. How can I help you?
You look half robotic as well.
My soul is human, but yes, I have this mechanical arm, a robotic eye with a pro-optic canoca lens, a synthetic liver, a plastic prostate. One of my kidneys is made of fiberglass. I have nanobots running through my veins.
All right, it's enough. I need to say.
Te tengo que ahorrar información. Ahorrar memoria, dice.
I think I should.
All right, come back if you want to hear.
Ay. A ver, ayer me di cuenta de que cuando usábamos la hemoesfera. En algunas personas, no en todos.
Oh, it reveals emotional distress.
Exacto, revelaba algunos problemas emocionales, preocupaciones de algunos de los personajes. Pero claro, el robot no tiene emociones, pero si hablamos con Tina.
Hi there. Can I interest you in an electric spoon to enjoy your breakfast?
Hi.
I'm Valentina. Just tell me what you need, little one. I'm sure to have it.
Aquí está.
Looks like something's bothering you.
What do you mean?
I have this gadget. It tells me when people miss someone or are sad.
You mean an emosphere? I sold one of those last year.
Oh, so you know how they work?
Yes. So it's saying I'm emotionally unsettled or something?
Yes.
And I guess you want to fix whatever's upset me to fill it.
Yes.
Well, you're in luck. My boyfriend broke up with me. Next thing, I thought we were solid, you know?
Pues no. Es una niña. ¿Qué quiere que sepa?
Flowers or chocolate or anything. But we just jived.
So what happened?
No idea. He ghosts me. Totally hacks my phone and deletes his number too. Means he won't talk to me. But I need to find out why he left, you know?
Maybe I can talk to him. How can I find him?
He goes by E. Just look him up in cyberspace.
But I don't do cyberspace.
Then maybe you can find another way to talk with him.
I'll see what I can do.
Bye!
Vale, EAM es como se llama. Nosotros teníamos la agenda telefónica. ¿Habrá alguien que se llame EAM? Emmanuel Albert Morneau. Vale, vamos a ver el número. Bueno, ahora tengo que esperar a que venga. Estaba por aquí. 144-852-976. A ver si me acuerdo. Uno, cuatro, cuatro, ocho, cinco, dos, nueve, siete, seis. A ver si no me he equivocado.
Hello? Hello?
You've got the wrong number.
I'm trying to reach EAM, Valentina's boyfriend.
There's nobody by this cyberspace handle here.
Please, she misses him and wants to understand why he left.
I'm not EAM. Don't bother me anymore.
I'm sure you're EAM.
Yeah? How can you be sure?
How do you know EAM is a cyberspace ID?
Muy buena, muy buena.
She needs to know why you broke up with her.
I guess the police wouldn't recruit a kid to trick me, would they? Just tell Valentina I'm sorry.
She wants to understand. She's really hurting.
Just tell her the old Prime Override bombed. I don't want to drag her down with me. No matter how much I miss her, I love her so much. I'd never forgive myself if the cops went after her.
I understand.
And please, tell her to never again ask strangers to check up on me. It's not safe.
Okay, I'll tell her.
Bye.
Vale, el novio está metido en algo y lo está buscando la policía. Vamos a ver lo que dice Valentina sobre eso.
Hi there. Can I interest you in an
Hi.
I'm Valentina.
Venga, venga.
I spoke with your boyfriend.
Yes?
He said the Alt Prime Override bombed, and it's not safe to be in contact.
What? He knows I don't care if the police are after him.
He said he'd hate himself forever and ever if he dragged you into it.
But we were supposed to be in this together, no matter what.
He said he loves you, and will always love you.
I guess someday, who knows, right?
Are you feeling better?
A little sad, but I understand.
It sounds like you two really care for each other.
But this city, all it does is pull people apart.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't make you happy.
But I do feel better. I owe you a big one. I'm not sure I can help with the emosphere, but let me try anyway.
It worked.
I guess happiness doesn't always mean joy and laughter. I guess sometimes it's just peace, but I'd like to be alone now. Good luck, little girl.
Thanks. And good luck to you too.
Bye.
Vale, ya tenemos, supongo que tendremos la hemosfera cargada al 50%, ¿no?
It's 50% charged now. I need...
El otro puede que sea el chef. A ver. Porque es el único que al usar la hemosfera hacía algo.
Oh, it's revealing some strong emotions. Excuse me.
What do you want, little guy? Don't you see I'm busy?
I sense there's something not right in your sentimental life.
How so?
I have a type of success. Am I wrong?
No. I really miss my son, Joe. He hasn't visited me in ages. He spends all his time connected to cyberspace and forgets about me.
That's sad. If my dad were here, I'd spend all my time with him.
Sweet God. But yes, if I knew he still loved me.
Maybe I can talk to him for you. Where can I find him?
You would? Oh, thank you. He hangs around not far from here, always tripping.
All right. I'll go talk with Joe for you.
Good luck, little God.
Vale, ya hemos hablado con el hijo, que es este que está aquí, que tiene rota las gafas de realidad virtual. No sé lo que pasa, claro. Si le arreglamos la caza, se enganchará a la realidad virtual otra vez. Y no sé si eso será bueno o no. Vamos a hablar con él.
Hello.
Hey there. Nice helmet you have. What can I do for you?
What happened to your headset?
The screen died. I was tripping in this amazing rooftop club. Great music. Sexy. You're too young for the details. Anyway, I need a new screen as soon as possible. Can't stay away from cyberspace too long.
I see. It truly is addictive.
It is. Anything else I can help you with?
Are you Joe? The son of Hayao?
Why are you asking?
I was at Hayao's. He told me his son's often tripping around here.
All right. Yes, I'm Joe. What does my father want?
Well, he's really worried about you. He misses you so much.
Oh, that crazy cook. I miss him too. I can't stand his mad ideas. Always going on and on about miso this and sour that. But I'm not into that at all. That's why I stay away. I prefer cyber tripping. It's super cool. Have you tried it?
I prefer to avoid it.
Your loss.
Is there something you can give me to show him you still love him?
I have a lovely photo of us together that I always
carry. Vale, esto puede servir.
Great. That'll be perfect.
But I can give it to you only if you do me a favor.
Vale.
Here we go again.
Ya estamos. Sí, es verdad. Siempre igual.
The screen of my headset conked out. Can you help me repair it?
How can I do that?
Oh, easy peasy. Just bring me a bottle of
Ah, vale.
Soda.
Nosotros tenemos una.
Soda?
Yes. The sodium bicarbonate has a great effect on the burnt screen.
Vale, tenemos una.
Why not get it yourself?
I need to walk by my father's restaurant, and I don't want him to see me. He'll bug me again with those lessons of how to blend beer and soy sauce.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Stay cool.
Vale, la botella la tenemos aquí.
Here's the bottle of rocket soda.
Great. Now I can fix my headset and get back to tripping.
What about the photo?
Oh, right. Here it is.
Qué bajito es el chef. Está subido. Tiene que estar subido en el cubo, seguro. Vale, vamos a entregarle la foto al chef.
I talked with Joe, and he gave me this photo. I'm sure he loves you.
Oh, thank you. It's so nice. He loves me, then. My heart is full of joy.
Aren't you worried he spends so much time in cyberspace?
I am. But he chose this life. And only he can choose to reject it. But knowing he still loves me, that he loves something outside of cyberspace, it means he has a way back. So I can keep hoping, which makes me so happy.
It does? Then, could you charge a bit of my emosphere?
Your what?
Here. Just touch it.
All right.
Vale, a ver si este es el otro 50%.
I gotta go now.
Good luck, little god.
The emosphere is now ready to be used.
Ya se puede usar, vale. Se usa con Sam, a ver.
It doesn't show any particular emotions.
A ver, el robot ya puede entrar, pero la niña no. Y Y la niña, ya no me acuerdo lo que había que hacer. A ver, la niña para pasar... Ah, necesitaba hacerse pasar por adulto de alguna manera. A ver, el spray.
Nah.
No. Con Sam no vale. A ver, si él intenta pasar.
I must go there with Tina. We must find a way to let her in.
Vale, pues ya está. Creía que podía intentar entrar solo con el robot, pero no. O entran los dos o ninguno. Y aquí tampoco me deja entrar, porque necesito ir de etiqueta. El robot es el único que puede entrar aquí.
Stop. You are not allowed.
Pero solo de etiqueta.
What's up?
What did I need to bypass the bioscanner?
I don't know how a kid. Maybe you can ask for your robot.
Vale, hay que preguntarle a otra persona.
Better if I go.
See ya.
Hi there.
Hi.
I'm Valentina.
I should go.
Bye.
Esta no. En el callejón creo que no había nadie. Está el hotel y el pintor nada más.
Good evening.
Hey you.
Nothing.
All right.
Y tampoco. El barrio histórico no había nadie. En el cruce no creo, a ver.
What's up, kid? I hope you have a...
A ver, teniendo en cuenta de que eres un criminal.
Yes.
Do you know how to cheat a bio?
Ah, a lo mejor él lo sabe.
To let an underage human pass through it?
Ah, that's easy. You just need to build a biometric cheater. First thing you learn in any dark cyberspace tutorial.
But I don't have time to get all the materials and such.
You know how many posters there are of Mr. Rumpf around the city?
Too many.
Exactly. How about this? Deface 5 of them, and I'll give you a biometric cheater.
Vale, para eso tengo el bote de pintura rojo.
Nice. And come back only after you've done 5 of them. Don't lie to me.
I will.
Dasvidanya.
Vale, a ver, ¿dónde puede haber? Están por todas partes, es cierto, pero ahora mismo no me acuerdo. Sé que hay uno al principio del juego. Vale, vamos a ir donde sé que hay. Aquí hay uno. A ver, en el barrio histórico... No sé si habrá alguno. No, aquí no. Eh, En el callejón este puede que haya uno. Aquí. Vale, dos. Aquí no, aquí no hay. Y quizá en la calle larga haya otro. Pues que me queda en la zona residencial. No sé si habrá alguno en alguno de los... Ah, aquí hay uno. En el edificio me parece que no. Bueno, eso lo dejaré para el final. Si no encuentro los otros dos, iré ahí. Mira, bueno, pero eso no es un cartel. No creo que este... A ver... No. Ese no. Tiene que ser un cartel... normal, pegado a la pared. Ahí hay otro. Queda uno. No creo que aquí esté. Ah, pues sí, está aquí. Y este es el quinto. Vale, vamos a volver al cruce y a ver lo que me dice. Ahí. Aquí. ¿Cómo se llama? Rosco.
What's up, kid? I hope you have a good reason to interrupt my delicious meal.
About the Rumpf posters.
Have you vandalized five of them?
Yes, I have.
Good girl. But don't do that in the real world.
What? Isn't this the real world?
It is. It's just a metagame joke. To avoid lawsuits from parent associations.
Whatever. Can you please give me the cheater?
Of course. Here it is. Make good use of it.
Thanks. Goodbye.
Vale, ahora se supone que puedo pasar ya al bar. Vamos a ver. Pero este club todavía no me dejan entrar. No sé si tengo que usar el hackeador.
It doesn't work.
No, así no. O pasar directamente. Sí, simplemente pasar. Vale, ya estamos en el bar. Va a ser este, ya verás. Vale, vamos a hablar primero con el chico guay este.
Hi, I'm Tina. You are...
Hi there, I'm Roger. How can I help you?
Nice shirt.
Thank you.
You're in it.
Well, yes, I'm wearing it.
No, I mean your face is on it.
Indeed.
It's kind of cool.
Right? Memories from another life. Something else?
I didn't know there was such a big hole in Neo Berlin.
Are you talking about Smurf's end of the road?
I mean the long drop beyond that railing over there.
Yep, that's the one. It's the only location in Neo Berlin that developers are banned from reproducing in cyberspace.
Why?
Some say that if you jump from the end of the road in cyberspace...
You'll die in real life?
No, this isn't some art house horror flick. But supposedly, the experience would be so freeing that a cyberspace-addicted mind would be healed.
Wait, why would it be banned? Wouldn't people want that?
Not the people in charge.
I'd better go.
Cheers.
Ahora con el camarero, a ver. Y este es el último que seguramente será el amigo del padre.
You shouldn't be here, little girl. Please leave.
Is there a man called Joseph who comes here?
Sorry, I don't butt into my patrons' personal lives. Please go.
Are you Smurf?
No, I'm Paul.
Who's Smurf then?
The bar's original owner. But I really shouldn't be talking to you.
What happened to him?
Well, I heard he had some trouble with the machine. And you really should go now.
Okay. I guess I'll go.
Take care.
Tiene que ser este.
Hi.
Hi there.
Joseph?
It depends on who's asking.
Soy su sobrina olvidada, no. Creo que voy a hacer esta.
I need to speak to him. He knows about my dad. He was his best friend.
Wait, Tina?
You know me?
Let's keep it down, okay? You don't know who's listening, even here.
If you know me, does this mean you're Joseph?
Well, yes.
So you knew my dad?
I did, indeed.
Can you tell me more about my dad?
What would you like to know?
What was he like as a person?
He was a sweet man. He loved you and your mom so much.
Then why did he leave us?
He had a vision for a better future and the skill to make it real. With ability comes responsibility. And I guess he had to try, which makes him a better man than most of us.
Not a better dad, though.
I think he sincerely believed he'd go right back to you and your mom, Tina.
What kind of work was he doing?
Even if I was his best friend, he only trusted his family. But he did ask me for a different favor, which I didn't handle too well, did I?
What kind of favor?
It's a long time in the past. And anyway, the work that your dad does... did. I didn't know the details, but it was important. Vital, even. For Neo Berlin, and for his daughter's future. For your future, Tina.
I guess it'd be nicer if he stuck around to make sure I have a future.
He did the best he could. That I know to be absolutely true.
Ni él mismo sabe lo que estaba trabajando.
Why did he abandon me and my mom?
I think in a way, he didn't get to make the choice. I'm sorry.
Never mind.
Yo creía que nos iba a dar más información. A ver. El código de Sam. A ver si por lo menos nos dice eso.
I'm not sure. I believe it's the key to Ren's work and that it's supposed to activate when you turn 10 years old.
I can't wait a moment longer.
I can't help. Sam's encryption is superior.
There has to be a way.
You remind me of Ren so much. Okay, there's a hacker. He works out of the abandoned hotel in the Asian Alley. Goes by Chip. He's the best. If he can't help you, nobody can. Frank at the Black Market. Should be able to help you reach him.
Thanks.
Wait. You have to tell Frank I sent you. Otherwise, he won't trust you. Here, take my pendant. Give it to him, and he'll help you, instead of talking your ear off.
Vale, pues vamos a hablar con Frank.
Take care.
A ver, ¿cómo se sale de aquí? Ah, por aquí. En el hotel no había nadie antes. Que hemos ido y no había nadie, así que bueno, también estaban todas las puertas cerradas. Vamos a hablar con Frank.
Hello.
Hi there.
Joseph gave me this pendant so that you can trust us.
Let me see it. Oh, yes. It's really Joseph's. What more can I do for you?
Joseph told me you might know the code to access Chip's lab.
Actually, yes, I do.
We need it. Please.
All right. If Joseph gave you his pendant, I should trust you. Joseph is one of those men you can trust, no matter what. I remember in 2055...
Ya me va a contar otra historia. Asian otra batallita.
The code. Give me the code.
All right, all right. The code is 2442.
Thanks a lot. Gotta run now.
See ya. And be careful around the slums of Neo Berlin.
Vale, vamos a ver. Pero aquí yo no recuerdo haber visto ningún nada para poner un código. Oh, sí, sí, es verdad. En la última planta, creo. Sí que había un código. En la última... Ya ni me acuerdo en qué planta era. Era al final.
This is where they made the call.
Find them.
Sir, we will find them.
Incompetent! The whole lot of you!
Uy, está cerca ya de encontrarnos. Aquí está.
Looks cozy.
Y aquí está el hacker.
Hello.
Hey, Tina. I was waiting for you.
How do you know my name? And how come you were waiting for me?
Neo Berlin has no secrets for me. Wherever there's a terminal, a string of code, a camera, I'm there too.
Sounds creepy.
Depends on your point of view. But I know so little about you. You haven't used cyberspace much, have you?
Barely. Many years ago. I avoid it now. But I have an important mission, and I need your help. Fair enough. Can you help me find the secret code in Sam?
There's no data system in Neo Berlin I can't penetrate. And this sounds like a great challenge. So, what do you know about the code?
Not much. Just that my dad hid it in Sam. Some sort of code to be revealed to me on my 10th birthday.
And did your Sam try to bypass the release day already?
He said so.
And he tried to retrieve it?
Yes, but no luck.
Then it must be very well protected. Exciting.
Can you do it then?
I think I can, but I need you to help me with something.
Okay.
Otra vez.
I need an extra source of power. A car battery will do it. Then I need to understand your dad's way of coding. His coding style's signature, if you will. For that, I need you to copy some of his work onto a floppy disk. Last but not least, a model SAN transistor to amplify your robot signal.
That's all?
If you want, I could add my grocery list.
No, it's okay.
Here, take this note just in case. And a floppy to copy your dad's work.
Vale, el trabajo del padre supongo que estará en su oficina.
Take care.
Hay un coche. Bueno, vamos a ir por partes. A ver, la oficina del padre estaba aquí. Bueno, y el coche también está aquí. Le podemos quitar la batería de coche de esto.
It's locked.
It's locked.
Parece que está cerrada, pero hackeador, esto no creo que sirva.
It doesn't work this way. An ID4 flying car. It seems it's been parked here since forever.
¿Y con la llave inglesa? Pues no. Bueno, vamos a intentar hacer lo demás. Ah, no, esto es el registro civil. No, no, no. Aquí no es donde... Aquí no es donde trabaja el padre. Esto es el registro civil, a ver. Era en la otra calle. Es en la calle comercial. Y ahora aquí. Vale, y aquí es donde trabaja el padre. A ver si utilizando el disquete funciona. A ver. Archivos antiguos.
This is not the right.
Ciberpulpos, ¿y esto? Desarrollo de ciberpulpos. Uso de técnica de automatización avanzada y morfología de cefalópodos en sistemas robóticos multifuncionales para aplicaciones corporativas y gubernamentales. ¡Oh, qué largo! Tales como es el mantenimiento de los servidores corporativos donde se requiere de una mayor destreza a la hora de manipular cables e interruptores. ¡Wow! ¿Me lo puedo descargar? No, no me lo puedo descargar. Este es.
Well done.
Ya tenemos una de las cosas que necesitamos. Batería y transistor. El transistor podría ser una de dos. O la puede tener el profesor de robótica que estaba por aquí. Bueno, estaba, ya no está. Pero a ver si aparece otra vez. No, ya no está. O en la tienda de electrónica.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you, Model Sam? Release year 2053, CAT-C patent.
Do you happen to have a Model SAM transistor?
Of course I do. That's 400.
400 créditos. No tenemos crédito.
Well, I can't give it to you for free this time.
Can you give it to me for something other than money?
Like what? Potatoes?
Sí.
Yes.
Sí.
Not sure if they programmed you with a sense of humor or if you really wanted to give me potatoes.
The first.
Whatever. Anything else?
Something you really, really need, and that I can find for you.
There may be something you can do for me.
Great. What is it?
I'm pretty busy with the shop, but I'm craving my favorite drink. Bring me some gin and neon tonic, and the transistor's all yours.
All right. We'll go look for it.
See you later.
Vale. ¿Tendremos que ir al bar? Es el único sitio donde se me ocurre que pueda haber una bebida. Ah, o al club. Voy a tener que entrar en el club. Uy, y los policías estos no estaban antes. Pero bueno. Ni se han enterado de que estoy aquí.
Hello.
Hello there. Afraid I have no drinks a robot might enjoy.
We need a glass of gin and neon tonic.
How about I give you a glass of apple juice instead?
Huh?
I don't serve alcohol to kids, either directly or through their robots.
Oh no, it's not for Tina. We need it for an adult.
Then the adult's welcome to visit Smirk's bar anytime he or she wants.
He says he can't leave his shop.
Well, that's too bad then. Anything else I can help you with?
Vale, no me lo va a vender.
We need a car battery.
Sorry, no, we don't serve this here.
I meant to ask if you can help us find a car battery.
I don't carry one in my back pocket, no.
We need one quickly. Is there maybe a place they discard them?
One that still stores power? Probably not. You'd need to take one from a car that still works.
Oh, that doesn't sound legal.
Anything else I can help you with?
I should go.
Take care.
Vale, lo de quitárselo al coche ya lo había deducido yo. Pero, ¿cómo abrimos el coche?
I do.
But I cannot seem to...
So maybe you don't know me after...
Do you happen to be Joseph?
Nope.
My behavior controller suggests that...
Sí, sí. Me lo imaginaba.
Hi.
Hi there.
No.
I...
Take it.
Bueno, espera, no he hablado con este que está aquí.
Hello.
Hello, robot friend.
Do you happen to know where we can find a car battery?
There's probably a car parts store somewhere in the neighborhood.
We don't have any credits.
Not sure how I can help then. Ask Paul the bartender. He is into cars.
Ya le hemos preguntado.
I'm detecting that you are drinking a gin and neon tonic.
You know your alcohol.
Aha.
A substance identification tool combines spectral and chemical analysis to yield the accurate composition of consumables. It helps prevent unhealthy food consumption and poisoning in children.
That's so cool.
All SAMs are built this way.
Yeah, but it's not only about how you're built, right?
I don't understand.
Well, your memories are nothing like another Sam's.
The memories I store are Tina's.
Even talking to me now?
I'm only talking to you because of Tina.
And I'm here only because of a good drink. So, do my memories of Smirks belong to the drink? Wait, maybe they do. Cheers!
Vale, él está bebiendo, pero no se puede seleccionar. Él está bebiendo la bebida que necesitamos.
Hi, I'm Tina. You are...
Hi there, I'm Roger. How can I help?
What are you drinking?
The brightest and breeziest drink that...
It's gin and neon tonic, right?
Yes, how did you know?
It looks like the photo in the menu.
Oh, yes it does, I guess.
Can I have a glass?
You're too little. Alcohol is horrible for the growing brain.
It's not for me.
I'd love to trust you, little girl, but I can't take a chance. Sorry.
Vale.
Cheers.
¿Cómo podemos convencerlo para que nos dé la bebida? O el camarero o él.
Excuse me.
What can I do?
About the drink.
Yes?
Can you remind me?
It's my favorite. Bring it to me.
I see.
Vale, a ver si le pregunto a este.
Hi there.
What's up, kid? I hope you have a...
Nada.
Nothing.
¡Dasvidaña!
Some tasks. Why isn't there an exclamation mark over your head?
Hey, this is a point-and-click adventure game, not the Polish RPG.
So are you giving me a mission or not?
Well, is there an exclamation mark over my head?
No.
Then no. I am not giving out any missions.
Nothing really.
Be good and follow the law.
Vale, este tampoco me va a ayudar. Vale, Frank.
Hello.
Hi there.
Tampoco.
Better if I go.
See ya.
Hi there.
Hi.
I'm Valentina.
Un transistor modelo Sam.
You have a model.
I keep telling Lil Maddie to order some. Everybody's asking about them. But no, we don't sell these.
I should go.
Bye.
No, ya sabemos quién nos da el transistor.
Good evening.
Hey, you.
What? Nothing. I got...
All right.
Bueno, y volver otra vez al hotel. Ay, no puedo entrar. Ah, sí, sí. A ver si aquí hay algo que me haya faltado por mirar.
He has computers everywhere. Lots of monitors. It must be cool being a hacker. Hello.
Hey, Tina. I was waiting for you.
Entonces, ¿por qué no dejaste la puerta abierta? Esa es buena.
And risk the police coming in? No way.
Regarding the items to hack into Sam.
Did you find everything?
Not really. Can you?
I gave you a car, a string of your, and a model.
Thanks for reminding.
Take care.
No, tampoco nos ayuda. ¿Quién más? ¿Qué más nos falta? No, aquí no. Lo único que me queda es intentar algo con el coche.
Just a parked car. The owner is nowhere to be.
El hackeador no sirve. Esto está roto. La llave inglesa no funciona.
It's locked.
Dice que está cerrado.
Nothing interesting. Cyberspace junkie. The government and big corporations use cyberspace to control people. Just junk.
Bueno, por probar.
Hi.
Yes.
Nada.
Nothing. I should go.
Enjoy the...
Y en el suelo por aquí tampoco hay nada.
Just an intricate system of pipes. I wonder what they are connected to.
Lo único que me queda es entrar, intentar entrar dentro del bar. No, aquí no, en la otra. Pero no me va a dejar entrar.
Stop. You are not allowed. Stop.
Good evening. May we come in?
No, you don't fit our dress code.
I'm a robot. What should I wear?
Robots can dress up properly as well. Have you ever worn something other than a coat of paint?
I put on a tuxedo once, but it was tight in the shoulders.
Pretty far from what you need to come in here.
Is there any chance to enter the way we are?
Not a single one.
Nada tampoco.
What's the dress code?
It was written in the invitation.
We don't have an invitation.
Then move away.
Y bueno, dice que necesitamos una invitación.
I'm a robot. What should I wear?
Robots can dress up properly as well. Have you ever worn something other than a coat of paint?
Once I put a towel on my head to make Tina laugh.
Sounds sweet. What's up? I can't let you in with a towel on your head, even if towels are super important, especially when you're hitchhiking.
Okay, we'll come back another time.
See.
Bueno, si hablo con la... Bueno, no puedo hablar.
Calculated an 85.67% chance he's seen us, and a 99.98% chance his IQ is insufficient to recognize us.
Necesito la bebida de este. Y este sabe de coche.
Hello there. Afraid
I only need fluids to maintain mechanical and hydraulic systems.
Sure, but I do wonder if getting the good oils registers as pleasant.
I would need to be programmed for it.
Some cars are programmed for it. I remember this one, Aichan. She'd dump anything but ultra-premium, fully synthetic Linovalve 8700 LX.
Sounds pretentious.
Well, yeah, she was a bit of a diva.
Okay, I should go.
Take care.
Hi.
You shouldn't be here, little girl. Please leave.
Aquí parece que trabajaste en un taller de coche.
In a car shop once. Do you know where I can find a car battery?
You can certainly order it, or go to a store and get it.
What if you didn't have the credits to buy it?
Well, I'd be able to take a used battery out of a car, I suppose.
How?
Well, one does not simply slide a battery out of its power module.
Really?
Well, okay, you do, but you have to unlock the car first.
So, how can I unlock a car?
That would generally require a keyless entry system.
You mean a remote?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Is there a way to unlock a car without a remote?
Nope.
You have one I can borrow?
You have no idea how often customers forgot to drop off their remotes. So I'd get creative. Crypting and decrypting. To create something universal.
So you have it.
Why is it so important?
I'm nine. I literally just learned I had a dad. I need a car battery. To understand why he abandoned me.
The answer may be something you don't want to hear, but okay, here, take it.
Vale, ya podemos recoger la batería del coche, y esto no me lo va a dar.
Drink of gin and neon tonic?
Go away, child.
Okay, I guess I'll go.
Take care.
Hello.
Hello, robot friend.
Do you know why this place is called Smirks?
I've always wondered that, too. Here's what I think. A smile in Neo Berlin is probably fake, but a sneer means you need to watch your back. A smirk, though, a smirk's just right.
About your drink.
Esto creo que se lo dije antes, ya.
A better drink over which to ponder how a robot can be so much more than they're built.
Bueno, a lo mejor alguno de estos sí.
Does it matter as long as robots function per specification?
Maybe, or maybe not. Who am I to know, right? I think I need to drink alone now. Cheers.
No, voy a intentar decirle, Hello, gastar robot. Todas las preguntas.
About your...
Yes, how a robot can...
Does it matter?
Maybe, I think I need... Cheers.
No, ese no.
Hello.
Hello, robot.
About your...
Yes, how a robot...
A Sam is his programming.
And terabytes worth of time you spent with the kid you're assigned to.
Yes, spending time with Tina is special.
Which makes you more than the sum of your parts. Not unlike people.
Humans have free will.
How much free will do I have in this city, sitting in this bar?
You can leave anytime, can't you?
Yet. Next time you come to Smirks, I'll still be sitting right here.
Why?
That's a great question to drink to, but I see you don't have a drink. Here, have a glass
of... Ahí estamos. Era una de esas preguntas.
I'm a robot.
Then how about a toast?
Okay, I needed this anyway.
Now we're talking. To all keeper of memories.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Vale, ahora ya tengo la bebida para el de la tienda de electrónica. Y me va a dar, a ver.
We've got this glass of gin and neon tonic. Here, take it. We spilled a few drops on our way here, but it should be enough.
Hey, there's facial hair on the glass. But okay, I'm so thirsty that I don't mind. Here, take the transistor.
Vale, solo falta la batería.
Thank you. You've been very helpful.
You bet. You two got so many items from this store. I wonder if the game developer will give me a percentage of the revenues.
Excuse me?
Oh, never mind. Have fun.
Goodbye.
Y me falta la batería del coche. Pero claro, como nos acaban de dar el mando, podemos abrirlo.
It's open now, and I'm going through major internal conflict.
Él no lo va a ver. Sí. Ahora sí puede robar. Yes. Antes no podía robar y ahora sí. Bueno. Vale, volvamos otra vez a hablar con el hacker. Ya lo tenemos todo. A ver.
Hello.
Hey, Tina. I was waiting for you.
Regarding the items to hack into Sam.
Did you find everything?
Yes. Here is all you need.
Awesome. Let's take a peek into Sam now.
Please, be gentle.
Oh, he won't feel a thing.
How did it go?
I got the code. It's an IP address to a secret cyberspace server.
Awesome. But...
To finish your dad's mission, it looks like you have to go into cyberspace. But not the ordinary one. A parallel cyberspace that your father built and hid somewhere. And the secret code inside Sam is the key to enter it.
Wow. But this means that I have to go into cyberspace.
Yes. Is that a problem?
I don't like cyberspace. I'm not used to it.
I won't risk going myself. Surely your dad coded it for you. I'm afraid there's no other way to complete your dad's mission.
Can Sam come with me?
Technically, robots are not allowed in cyberspace. But considering this is an unsanctioned server, it shouldn't be a problem.
All right then. Let's do it.
Please drop all items that you don't need and sit on the couch. The gear will automatically copy over the rest into cyberspace. It will take me a few minutes to arrange everything.
Vale, vamos allá.
I believe I need to remind you that we have come here to complete your dad's mission.
You're right, Sam. What now?
There should be an in-cyberspace representation of your dad's lab. I'm calculating an 88% chance that he coded clues so you can find it. I suggest that we locate a vantage point from which to examine our surroundings.
Okay, let's do it.
encontrar una atalaya, vale. Que hay un terminal que será para salir de aquí, supongo. Un pozo. Camino al bosque y otro camino al bosque. Esto no sé si será